Chess says he spoke too soon. Leadership should too.